Perindopril is an ACE inhibitor prodrug used to treat hypertension, mild to moderate congestive heart failure, and to reduce cardiovascular risk in patients with hypertension or post-myocardial infarction. In this video, let's find found. What is perindopril? What is perindopril used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking perindopril? How does perindopril work? How to use perindopril? What is perindopril? Perindopril is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, heart failure, or stable coronary artery disease. As a long-acting ACE inhibitor, it works by relaxing blood vessels and decreasing blood volume. As a prodrug, perindopril is hydrolyzed in the liver to its active metabolite, perindoprilat. It was patented in 1980 and approved for medical use in 1988. Perindopril is taken in the form of perindopril arginine. Trade names include Coversyl, Coversum, or perindopril albumin, ACEN. What is perindopril used for? For the treatment of mild to moderate essential hypertension, mild to moderate congestive heart failure, and to reduce the cardiovascular risk of individuals with hypertension or post-myocardial infarction and stable coronary disease. Contraindication. Perindopril is contraindicated in people who have children, pregnancy, lactation, situations where a patient has a history of hypersensitivity, kidney failure. Side effects. Side effects are mild, usually at the start of treatment. They include cough, fatigue, weakness/asthenia, headache, disturbances of mood and or sleep, less often, taste impairment, epigastric discomfort, nausea, abdominal pain, rash. Reversible increases in blood urea and creatinine may be observed. Proteinuria has occurred in some patients. Rarely, angioneurotic edema and decreases in hemoglobin, red cells, and platelets have been reported. Pharmacodynamic. Perindopril is a non-sulfhydryl prodrug that is metabolized by a first-pass effect, 62%, and systemic hydrolysis, 38%, to perindoprilat, its active metabolite, following oral administration. Perindoprilat lowers blood pressure by antagonizing the effect of the RAAS. The RAAS is a homeostatic mechanism for regulating hemodynamics, water, and electrolyte balance. During sympathetic stimulation or when renal blood pressure or blood flow is reduced, renin is released from the granular cells of the juxtaglomerular apparatus in the kidneys. In the bloodstream, renin cleaves circulating angiotensinogen to ATI, which is subsequently cleaved to ATII by ACE. ACE inhibitors inhibit the rapid conversion of ATI to ATII and antagonize RAAS-induced increases in blood pressure. ACE, also known as kininase 2, is also involved in the enzymatic deactivation of bradykinin, a vasodilator. Inhibiting the deactivation of bradykinin increases bradykinin levels and may sustain the effects of perindoprilat by causing increased vasodilation and decreased blood pressure. Mechanism of action. Perindoprilat, the active metabolite of perindopril, competes with ATI for binding to ACE and inhibits enzymatic proteolysis of ATI to ATII. Decreasing ATII levels in the body decreases blood pressure by inhibiting the pressor effects of ATII as described in the pharmacology section above. Perindopril also causes an increase in plasma renin activity, likely due to a loss of feedback inhibition mediated by ATII on the release of renin and/or stimulation of reflex mechanisms via baroreceptors. Half-life. Perindopril, 1.2 hours, perindoprilat, 30 to 120 hours. The long half-life of perindoprilat is due to its slow dissociation from ACE binding sites. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. 4 to 8 mg POQ day or divided Q12HR. Maximum 16 mg per day PO divided Q12HR. Diuretic may be added, careful initial titration required to avoid symptomatic hypotension. Stable coronary artery disease, CAD. 4 mg POQ day for 2 weeks, then increase as tolerated to 8 mg per day PO divided Q12HR. Reduce risk of cardiovascular mortality or MI in patients with stable CAD. Heart failure, off-label. 2 mg POQ day initially to maximum 8 to 16 mg POQ day. Safety advice. Perindopril falls into category D. It has been shown that use of perindopril in pregnant women causes some babies to be born with problems. That's all the information about perindopril we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.